Hi, Tin Man. Hi, Miss. Hi, Ranger. Hi, Nilalus. Hi, Rollins. Hi, QWERTY. Those hot froggy emotes. I want those. Bring a microphone stand in here to make it easier to use the rain stick with this mic. Oh well, it's raining anyway, right? Just listen to the real rain. Storm, even. You can just listen to the rain and the sound of my voice. The goal here tonight is to fall asleep. The opposite of thank you.
supposed to sound like thunder, but I don't believe it does. To me, it sounds like the aliens are coming.
Best dad.
Is it hot or cold where you are? Do you know where you're going to? Your mind. You might be wide awake right now. You might be very stressed out right now. You might feel uneasy and you feel like maybe you can't relax and you won't get there. And I want you to try. Humor me. I mean, even if you make a little step in the right direction, that would be worth it, right? So, the more you give into it, the better it works. So, you have to want to relax. You have to We're not going to get there super fast. We're going to take our time. We're going to start by just trying to think about nothing. We're resetting ourselves, so try to think of everything that's weighing you down and we're not going to focus on anything. We're not going to focus on any thoughts or any feelings. We're just going to attempt to be. And it's very difficult to be comfortable in yourself. So this is an exercise in that. Concentrate on the sound of the bells and the sound of my voice. Nothing else. Listen to the weight of it, what it feels like to be inside your body, what it feels like to move your limbs, move your muscles. And I want you to slowly concentrate on your breathing. So feel as your chest is moving, as your diaphragm moves, as you breathe in and out. Breathe at your own pace. You don't have to synchronize with my breathing. Become more aware of your breath. And concentrate on the feeling of the movement. Imagine that with every inhale, your lungs are filling up with new energy. With brightness. And love. And when you exhale, feel yourself becoming lighter, lighter. Yeah, my birthday is this month. As you continue to breathe, I want you to start feeling a sudden sensation on the back of your neck. And now, continue to breathe. Pattern. Just clear your mind of all thoughts, of all distractions. Your thoughts and feelings as being trapped by clouds, and imagine them floating away. Don't resist, do it. Imagine your feelings and negative thoughts, put them into clouds or bubbles, whatever carrying device you see fit. Visualize it. Imagine what that feeling would be like. Imagine what you would feel like. Breathe. you to try breathing with me a couple of times. And ready? Breathe in. Breathe out. 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 Now continue breathing at your own pace. We're breathing in. We're breathing out. We're breathing in. We're breathing out. Continue. Breathing. And relax, relaxing, when you feel like your mind is empty, it'll feel like a Have I told you, neon, that I love you? Have I told you there's no one else above you? Thank you for continuing with me on this journey. need a feather. So try to relax. This is just a good luck spell. It's not anything to worry about. It's just a nice Good luck has already started. I feel it. Did you just get lucky? I love all of you in the Froggie family. Mm-hmm. could happen again.
When you make a request on stream,
thank you. Thank you for gifting this up. If you have any requests, let me know. Welcome to the Froggie family. New members. Thank you. Okay, Blackberry, this is what's happening this month. I see you modding my channel. Very psychic. That's all you're doing. Yeah. Doom. That's not funny. Let's give it another go, shall we? Okay. You're gonna be in the next 30 days. In the next 30 days, I see you chasing a man in a yellow hat. For some reason, you have to track this guy down. It looks like your pet, one of your pets, is going to cost you a lot of money at the vet this month. Mid-month, doom, lots of doom, and it continues for the remainder of the month. Nothing life-changing, but things are gonna suck really bad, tedious. Everything's gonna be tedious for a long time. At the end of the month, you decide to somehow cut yourself off from things. Also, 27 is an important number for some reason, and a lady named Catherine. Who's next? Pretty sure it's Catherine with a C. Either like Catherine or Cat. Catherine on PS4 comes out next month. Well. There you go. Half plant. Juicy fruit, are you also a person in a yellow hat or a guy in a yellow hat? If so, maybe you're the person he's gonna find. What have you done?
Isn't the man in the yellow hat like a... the monkey... the monkey thing? Curious George? Can I kill Blaster? Okay, you ready, have plant? Be this week. Maybe you're wearing a hard hat because you're on a construction site. That'd be a reason to have a yellow hat. Maybe you critique food for a living. That guy had a yellow hat for a while. Month ahead.
Oh gosh. Thank you, Blackberry, for
thank you for converting. Okay, like a lot is going on for you this month. It's going to be an easier than usual month for work, but you're going to find that you're busier than you usually are. You're going to be busy with other things too. You seem to have a big payoff or payday coming. Towards, well, like the end of the week, maybe. But at least by next week. There's a lady that's making demands of you that if you read something, it'll take care of whatever problem she has come up with for you. You're gonna be very busy. You're gonna be drinking a lot this month. Lots of parties, or partying, either way. And you're gonna be visiting the ocean at one point. The end of the month will go by very quickly for you. And that's it. I think. Yeah. Week ahead, month ahead, answer a question. Week.
amazing. You're going to be making a crazy ton of money this week. Somehow there's a lady that you have to deal with a lot, that somehow she's going to be like happy with whatever you're doing. That does not seem like a romance thing. It might be something that's like with work, or work related, but you will be surrounded by women this week. You're going to be hearing from a lot of females and one dude that you haven't heard from in a long time that wants something, and don't trust him. He's a snake. And you're not going to get much sleep this week. You're going to stay up too late. And this weekend, you're going to be participating in something. I don't know what that is, though. It's like a, like it's not, it's something different than you usually do. It's like an event thing. Like gathering with people. I don't know, maybe it's like going to see a music show or something. So, that's your week. Because I've been drinking the blood. It doesn't agree with me as well. So, yeah. Give Shifty a reading. Okay. Shifty, what do you want to know? Week ahead, month ahead. Okay. Thank you, Tin Man, for picking up the tab for Shifty. Sure thing. Who am I? Where am I? Okay, let's see what's happening to Shifty this week. I'm excited. No. I can tell you right now, at the end of the week, you forgot something. You forgot to do something, and it had a negative consequence. So, try to keep track of everything you're doing, I guess, and avoid that situation. I don't know, you're like, probably wondering why. Your week is going to go by really fast. Something doesn't work out tomorrow. It's a minor thing. But because that doesn't work out tomorrow, the next day, something even better happens. So be looking for an exciting thing that's going to happen midweek. Don't miss that opportunity to do whatever that thing is. And try not to get burned out by the end of the week because you're putting stress on yourself. And your lucky number this week is 2. Yeah. Job. No. Don't think that would be a good idea. Kirby's Dream Twitch. Do you play a lot of Kirby? Holy.
Nice. I love the Kirby games.
Okay. All right. I'm all caught up.
Week ahead, month ahead. Question. Month. So the beginning of this month is or was kind of a lot of effort. You're gonna be second guessing a lot of your decisions. You need to trust yourself that you know what you're doing, and you need to go for your goals, because if you don't go for your goals this month, you're gonna end up being complacent and missing a really big opportunity. To really make things happen around mid-month, towards the end of the month, you're gonna be not doing as much. You're gonna be curling up in a blanket and drinking. I wanna say it's beer, but it looks like wine. But you, towards the end of the month, watch out for self-sabotage. And sometime mid-month, you're gonna have some sort of interaction with some lady. Your lady is romantically involved, so you're gonna be interacting with some lady that you're romantically involved with. This week, I have a couple of streams that are going to be subs-only streams because they are the sub-unlocks that we have gotten so far. So the sub-unlocks that we got were clubbing stream and beach stream, and because of how those are going to be set up, I believe, like, any of the streams that I do while traveling during the next, like, I'm gonna get those done this week. I plan on doing the IRL streams this week, knocking them out, getting them done. So that'll probably be Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday-ish. I gotta look into it a little bit more, because I have to, like, call places. Ask for me. going on this month.